rude boys rule, nine fingers to the sun. I'm happy you woke, I woke up less broke, giving twice the fucks. Honestly believe that British people overuse the word cunt. Connecticut made me a felon, so I will never own a gun. Only hire shooters, never been to Hooters. If this was Los Angeles in 92, I'd be a griot. Kanye sends dick pics, I watch chick flicks. How the hell am I 36 and so fucking defiant? Swam back to the trap, noticed most trap rappers are clients. Seen stacks as big as their bodies in my closet, designed for appliances. Touched a lot of dollars, all of it I owe to others. Rest in peace, Scotty Six, so you know I'll always love you.
Okay, go.
There are times in life when your obese ex-uncle confesses to be a cutter, then spreads peanut butter all over his body after smoking rocks in the gutter. I wish that most of my songs weren't fact, word to mother. I believe people can change, I believe people will fuck you. Nobody really wanna fuck around and get a piece of bullet in the market. They don't wanna see a revolution or a guillotine. Only funny memes to reiterate what they already believe. There are men in red hats and suits of ice stealing children. Those ain't ghosts of Christmas past, those are modern day Krampuses. Those are Scrooges supporting exclusion and hate speech, slapping the other cheek. So-called Christians taking each piece of bread and fish from the weak. Nailed a felon to a cross, made a gazillion off death penalty. Put a commie on the cross, told us his corpse would save everything. Now they're actively soiling his legacy in an act of human supremacy. By believing the entirety of the planet is owed to us so selfishly. What a long, strange trip it's been, kids quoting yearbooks. But that was only a short time, I'm on my eighth life here. Amy, man, please save me, it's not on OP wavy. Maybe these are only teenage cries for help from the depths of hell or Hades. Can't stop thinking of people that voted for Trump. Or the one time in junior high when a little boy called me skunk. Because he saw my skin was light, but I wasn't white enough. Thought English wasn't my mother tongue, cause my family was Puerto Rican. Suburban Connecticut kids laughed at a name that sounded foreign. Never quite fit in with the other ones on the teacher's attendance list. In California when I was 11, they asked me to talk Mexican. Got so sick of explaining that eventually I just said yes. Yes, yes, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Everything is a test, everything falls in line, like flat one.